Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, thank y'all very much. We're going to take a short break. And we'll be back right at ya. It's more music.
Oh, Thank you. Flowers of yellow and green, towering on. Thank you. Walking all night. Thank you.
Well, is this a perfect night for music in New York City or not? I gotta say, I love playing in New York City. Thank you for supporting us all these years. It's really been a lot. It kind of feels like a second home, doing it after all this time. And as always, it's a bittersweet moment for me. I'm a liver transplant survivor. I'm lucky to be alive at all today, but if I would be, and we would be here making this music together, if it hadn't been for your man named Cody, who decided to be an organ donor kind of spontaneously one day. He told his family, and in the end, he saved the lives of 8 people, including me. So I'd like to honor him on his courage, his generosity of spirit, by urging others to make the same noble commitment. And that is, and it's the simplest thing in the world. You don't have to go to have your driver's license stamped or anything like that. All you have to do is tell a family member, someone that you love, someone that you know well, and that knows you well. And just tell them, hey, if anything ever happens to me, hey, I want to be an organ donor. Simplest thing in the world. So God bless you. Thank you. Thank you for listening to my little spiel. And so we're going to round out this beautiful evening with a couple more tunes for you all. Thanks again for coming. Catch you on the flip side.
Take a little Mm-hmm.